What's happening? Today, we're in sunny Beverly Hills, California, in front of the Beverly Hills sign. Make sure to watch this video until the very end, and I'll tell you the reason why I chose to play this song in this particular place. This song is the theme song from the movie Beverly Hills Cop from the 80s. It's called Axel F, not Axel Rose, because the main character with amazing Eddie Murphy is called Axel Fowley, and F stands for Fowley, and it stands for F minor because the song is in F minor. Some of you might have recognized this song from Crazy Frog from a few years ago. If you like Los Angeles and if you like slap bass, make sure to subscribe to my channel. And don't forget, never fret. Slide it in smooth and keep it in a groove. This is Djordje. See you next Sunday.